something not easily read through. But I don't come from all the people I'm not bred through. It's just those who were there for me, the reason I'm led through every mistake and blunder and every mini setback. Is the fire under me, Carmen and Junie's jetpack. So I use that for fuel and I combine it with confidence, which is hard to find for me. I'm digging for substance. So if you know somebody who could use a helping hand, just tell them what I tell myself. Look at your hands and understand that you're amazing. Trying to keep away from existentialism, drowning in thought, trying to keep away from issues, flip on the office, trying to get into some confidence. Walk in the park if the park is covered in ice, wearing nothing but socks, and it's rocky, but I'm not blocking anything. I keep getting rocked, but I don't hop out the ring. Doctors say stop, but I won't stop till it rings. I do not balk at shots, no matter how hard it stings. But it's, oh, it's you with the shit stained pants, trying to move to the top, trying to get into romance. Let me tell you something, buddy, have a grand old time. Sisyphus is laughing at you while he counts his dime. You can tell yourself you don't care, but you really do. And yeah, it's nice you care about it, but that's not really you. Who's in there? You can feel really bruised, and that's fair, cause you've been really used. But you're amazing.
What?
You're amazing.
What time is it? Award time. You're amazing. Yeah, amazing. Amazing. Yeah, amazing.